Hi there, kiddos. Welcome to another interesting story from MCube Tuition's Tiny Tales. Today, we're all gonna see an interesting story called The Hare and the Elephant. The Elephant King was looking for a new home. He sent out a scout to find a suitable place. One day, the scout returned. "Your Majesty, I found a beautiful lake. It's full of water and surrounded by trees on all sides. Let's go," the Elephant King said with a smile. Soon, the group arrived near the lake. It was exactly as the scout has described. The lake was full of clear and cool water, and lush green trees surrounded it. The group rushed forward to plunge into the water. After drinking their fill and playing about, the elephants stepped out of the lake. However, the elephants did not know that there was a group of hares live near the lake. The hares were scared to death of the elephants. "I nearly got trampled by these giants," said one hare. "The earth shakes as they walk about," wailed another. "We'll all be dead if we stay here," said the leader of the group. "So, should we leave the lake?" asked the first hare. The bold hare walked to talk to the elephant. "Your Majesty, I am a messenger from the moon god." "What message does he have for me?" asked the Elephant King. "Your Majesty, you may not know this, but the lake you entered today belongs to Moon God," said the hare. "He is extremely angry that you entered the lake without his permission. He wants you to leave the lake immediately," the hare added. One of the elephants turned to the king. "Your Majesty, this hare is lying. Let's not leave this beautiful lake." The hare smirked. "Your Majesty, come alone to the lake tonight. The moon god will show you his displeasure himself." "Fine, I'll see you soon," said the Elephant King. The moon's reflection looked beautiful in the evening, and when the elephant arrived, the elephant was happy to see that the moon god looked calm and beautiful to him. "I don't think he's angry," said the Elephant King. "Is that so? Why don't you enter the water?" said the hare. The moment the elephant stepped into the lake, there were ripples in the water. The moon's reflection was disturbed. "It looked all creased now. Look how angry you have made the moon god," said the hare. The Elephant King was scared. The moon god no longer looked calm. He looked angry. The Elephant King did not realize that it was simply the reflection that had been disturbed and not the moon itself. "Please tell the moon god that you are sorry, and I'll leave this lake alone," he said. "The moon god forgives you," said the hare. "In fact, he told that there is another lake a few miles away. You may go there." The elephant thanked the hare and quickly left the place. The other hares now came out thanking their friend. "You have saved all our lives." Thus, the elephant found a new lake and all the hares were saved. So kiddos, the moral of the story is, size doesn't matter. Brain and thinking power matters. Every problem has a solution. Just find it. Hope you all liked the video. Thank you for watching the video.